Three major U.S. cinema chains, AMC Entertainment, Cinemark, and Regal Cinemas, have terminated the mask requirements for ticket holders who have been fully vaccinated against the coronavirus. Guests who are fully vaccinated, according to the CDC guidelines, do not need a mask, AMC said on its website. Movie viewers who have not been fully vaccinated need to continue to wear face covers throughout the theater unless they are actively enjoying food and drink. Social distance measures and cleaning procedures will continue to be implemented in accordance with the new guidelines posted on their respective website by the three theater chains. However, they said they would comply with the state and local requirements for masks, which could be inconsistent with the CDC guidelines issued 2 weeks ago. The number of visitors to movie theaters is steadily increasing as the museum continues to be closed due to the spread of the new coronavirus infection. To encourage movie viewers to return to the theater, movie studios and cinema chains launched a Big Screen is Back campaign last week, along with superhero movie Black Widow, the latest in the Wild Speed series, promoting the return of the film to the theater. The film studio is also preparing to track the reaction to two major films, Cruella and A Quiet Place Part 2, which will be released this weekend.